You can be forgiven for not brushing up on your Italian before driving the Fiat 500 for the first time. Post-war Italy was just beginning to find its feet. Forget anything that you ever thought before about small cars. It got bigger. It's not exactly a city car anymore, in the purest sense anyway. If there was such a thing as a coffee table car, this would be it.